All the basic principles of every modern airplane are embodied in the Wright Flyer. So when you ride on your commercial airplane, you're flying exactly the same way that the Wright brothers pioneered aviation. The Wright brothers got involved with aeronautics in the late 1890s. They knew that the airplane was not one invention, but it was many inventions, all of which had to work in concert for the machine to be successful. Many experimenters thought you could build an inherently stable airplane, just get something in the air that would fly, and then worrying about steering it later. The Wright brothers realized that that wasn't the case. You needed to have a positive control system from the outset. The Wright brothers began their formal aeronautical design work in 1899 with their very first craft, a small little 5-foot wingspan biplane kite, to test their idea for control. And they developed a system called wing warping, where they literally would twist or warp the wings in opposite directions to be able to control the balance of the airplane. In addition to actually building the airplane itself, the other critical technical component of their work was their development of a successful wind tunnel. They didn't invent the wind tunnel. What the Wright brothers did was to design a set of instruments to give them a specific piece of data with which they could design their airplane. And that was revolutionary. Today, we still use wind tunnels in the same way. Each successive glider design and each successive year that they experimented, they started to develop answers to all of these questions: control, propulsion, structures, aerodynamics, all the elements that would make up the system. By the end of 1903, they head back to their tried-and-true test site of Kitty Hawk, North Carolina. On December 17, 1903, 10:35 a.m., the world's first airplane lifted off the beach for a 12-second, 120-foot flight. And the fourth flight was the real significant one. It lasted 59 seconds and covered 852 feet. And that fourth long flight really demonstrated that they had a true airplane, and the world changed at that moment. The food we eat, the clothes we wear, if we visit new lands around the world, that's all possible because of aviation. So even if you're not a pilot and even if you're not flying, every day your life is affected by the invention of the airplane by Wilbur and Orville Wright.